Alright. It's a new toy here. It's a Stover 1.5 horsepower hit and miss engine. Found this part the other day to put it on. Pretty cool. So what you do is hook up a belt right here, and that would drive an implement of some sort, whether it be a drill, a log saw, ice cream maker, whatever it takes a pulley to drive it, it could do it. Generator. Let's see how many rotations it takes before it fires again. Thing is probably more fuel efficient than the engines that we have today. Pretty cool. Running hot, you fill this reservoir up with water. The cylinder is right down there, but it's not even hot to the touch. So you fill it up when you're running it hard or it's firing a lot on a hot day. Otherwise, it'll run air cooled like this. There you go.